What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from El Quarantino. But right now we are in unprecedented times in our country and in our world, really. And because of that, I am going to make an unprecedented move here on my channel. A lot of you know me as Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse, where I journal and I log my Disney experience from a cast member perspective. I'm a Disney cast member. There's been some discussion and some curiosity as to why I have so many subscribers and my channel has so few views. And I've talked about the fact that I've had this channel for many years and I used to do something different on my channel. I used to make a different type of video, but I really didn't want to talk about it. I really didn't want to get into it. Not that I was ashamed of it or I was embarrassed or anything like that. It's just that I was trying to rebrand my channel, reinvent myself, and come up with a new concept. This is what I do now. I really don't do those types of things anymore. But because we're all stuck in our house and we're all binge watching anything and everything we can, I thought now would be a good time to give you a little glimpse, a limited time glimpse into what I used to do on my YouTube channel and why I had actually gained a significant popularity. I'm going to release a playlist that I'm going to put down in the description below. I'll put a little link that'll pop up for a few seconds up here somewhere, but it'll only last for a few seconds. If you look down below in the description, you'll see a link to a playlist here on my channel where I'll show you some of the videos that I had in my former YouTube experience. A lot of the videos had 10, 20, 30, 50,000. One of them even went viral and had over 300,000 views. And that is where I got all my subscribers. So since we're all stuck home anyway, take some time to watch some of these videos, leave some comments, you know, no judgment, no anger, no hate. Which is, again, we'll get into that later in another live stream, again, why I did what I did. But anyway, if you want more information, go check my last live stream video I did last night where I say live chat, something like who I really am or what I used to do, why I have so many subscribers. Go watch that live stream and I'll explain in great detail what I do and what I did in those videos and why I decided to change my tune and rebrand my channel. But anyway, check the description below for a limited time peek into a playlist of some of the videos that I used to make, and you'll see how many views I actually had and why I had the subscriber base that I did. So anyway, take care, be safe, and remember, wasio na hoku is Swahili for they who have no fear. Hurry back.